What's going on, guys? Emmy804 here, and today what I'm doing is I'm going to be playing Let It Die, a really fun game, indie game actually. And it's like, not Fortnite, hold up. For Honor, there you go. It's like For Honor, but there's not much of reaction times. It's more like, oh, you get scared and now you have to fucking kill everything. Cause like sometimes there's like fucking scary shit, like you just break open a box, there's like a fucking monster inside of there and fucking pins you to the ground and kills you. Froggy. But this game is actually really fun. I've had a huge advance in it cause I played this for like a year and it's actually pretty fun. But the game is fun as hell, but there's like these monsters and shit that you can attack. I'm already really OP and shit, but I'm a level 1 just so I can like run around, show you some secrets. You can climb on shit, but you cannot really go everywhere. You cannot go outside. You have to be in the boundaries of the map. If you're not, then well, I guess you glitched again. Something might happen. But there's like mushrooms that you can eat. I already have like a few golden mushrooms. It was really hard to find because they're like on higher levels. There's like bomb shrooms which you can throw to fucking explode Kobe. You can drop kick people. There's firework launchers. There's guns. I already have a gun. Ah. Boom, see? I deflected his attack, I took zero damage. You can like do a bunch of stuff. It's actually really fun. There's escalators which you have to go to different floors and shit. And before what? I have to go to Minamachi. But first I have to go to Wanoki. What if I go to like a higher level that's like level 11 or like 20 or so? Cause I'll be able to unlock freaking tier 3 fighters. Or tier 2. Tier 2 is a bit better though. But this game is actually really fun. I recommend for you to play it. And I'm not sponsored by this shit or anything. Why would anyone sponsor a freaking 13 year old that's like... that doesn't even talk correctly. I keep forgetting my words since I'm live. Technically live. I'm playing. And I'm not good whenever I'm being recorded or someone asks me to talk for them or some shit like that. But I'm really good at playing. But if there's like people around, if there's like, I'm just like talking with my friends, I won't really fumble as much, but I'll still fumble a bit. But this game is actually really fun. You guys should try it. It's on PS4 only. It kind of sucks because then you have to buy higher gen consoles. Oh, that's a level 3. There's like cool moves that you can do if you press triangle. Like you can do triangle. Boost. Like creates like a little aura. There's like secret places that you can go and grab some shit. But anyways, I'm gonna just continue playing now. No! No! Not the Bazanogos. Ah! Oh, you broke my pants off! Oh, you fucker. I think you're dead. There's people inside here always. Dropkick! Holy shit. Die. Die. That's why it's called Let It Die. Heal. I got some buffs on them because off of a dead body a while ago. They were full. Ah, shit. No. Forgive. 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 Oh, and also I can't wait to move to freaking San Antonio. Well, we're not really moving, we're just going there for vacation. It's only for like 2 days. But it's still awesome since we get to like go to the beaches and shit. Actually, no, it's not sad, I'm telling you. Look at Australia, no, I'm just kidding. But we're going to like, the Gulf of Mexico or something like that. I live over near Laredo. But it's actually really fun going to the beaches and shit like that. It's like really far though, it's like an island or something, Puerto Rico, I don't know. But it's really fun going there since there's like so much shit you can do. RKO! Etsy, einfach. But it's actually really fun going there. There's so much stuff you can do, there's like people you can meet. I met like a lot of people, yet then forgot them like later on. But still, you'll probably like meet them another day. This is another version of the MK1. Boxes! Parasol shroom, I need those. Natty shrooms. Anyways. Oh. I wasn't supposed to do that, but okay then. But, I can't say this enough, but you guys should really try this fucking game. It's fun as hell. And I got no defense out of that. Awesome. But I'm pretty sure you guys can probably tell that my voice is a bit deeper, just a tiny bit. I think. I'm not sure. But that's probably because, well, I'm tired as hell and I'm not as hyper as usual. The reason why I'm tired as hell is because I keep on waking up and going to sleep at like very late times. Oh god, I'm becoming my sister. R1! But also probably because I hit puberty a bit. Only a tiny bit, but I still need to hit the rest. But, well, at least I'm fucking already starting to get a deep voice. And Spanish is still fucking high as hell. Oh, but like, the blueprints, they're not supposed to say that it, what it is already. If it does, then that means you already defined it and you already got the thing. So you're not supposed to do that. So if you pick those up, they're pretty much useless to you now. Surprise, motherfucker! R1! Oh damn it, I missed. I have to punch. Fuck you. Most mushrooms can actually help, but some can actually be bad. Like this one, the heart shroom. They actually heal you up, and the rest of the shrooms, especially if you get like a grilled snail or something. Those can actually help a lot, they heal you a lot. I'm pretty sure sometimes you can start seeing the heart of my character, and that's not supposed to be happening. If that is, then that means that your character is starting to get exhausted. If it turns purple, then that means he's completely exhausted and he's gonna fucking die. Special move. I'm gonna split it in two.
Awesome.
Thank you, Uncle Death. He's actually a friendly character. You're not supposed to like do much about him, but he's like an important character of the whole game. But this game is 10 out of 10. Would play again. But right now I'm trying to freaking reach what is it called? I'm trying to reach Minimachi, which I'm doing right now. Hopefully it's not on the outside. Please let it be on the inside so that I can open it up finally. I can't see it. Fuck! It's on the outside. Look, you're supposed to turn those fucking valves over there, but it won't let me. Can I shoot it? I'ma shoot it. Damn it. Only certain guns you can aim Other guns you can't. I'm just trying to keep it even. But like actual guns like these are actually really useful, because then you can aim it at the floor and shoot something that's like unkillable, like the rats. The rats, you just shoot them once and they just explode, and then they give you a mice room, which just fills up your rage gauge. But the other thing is the scorpions. If you try picking them up, they'll just freaking kill you. If you hit them and miss, they'll kill you. They won't really kill you, they'll just do some damage, like 20. Oh, what? Buzzsaw. Come at me, bruh. Come at me. Don't come at me. This dude knows how to dodge. Even though it's a girl's name, but okay then. I think it's a girl's name, but anyways, I'm trying to reach frickin' Shimina Machi. Oh no, that's the bad part. That's the bad place. No, don't want to go there. That's a place where all those frickin' spinny things are there. But it's horrible just being there. Like, seriously, you don't want to go there. Metakoya Ishikidani. That's a really nice name if you ever had one. But anyways, oh, I thought that was a mushroom. That would have been awesome. Drop kick! Sometimes they drop R&D medals. Like, they're really good to get, but they don't really do much, because then they'll just fill up your inventory eventually. Look, see, it starts turning purple, and then I'm exhausted. I know, but if I just keep on dodging, look, I can't move him until the heart goes away. But it's actually really fun. You also try this game, but I'm gonna just continue playing now. There's everything. Oh shit. Dying, motherfucker. You're getting food. Alright. Damn it. I thought it was a new blueprint. Oh, come on. Fuck you too, then. Yep. To Narnia, Falcon Pwn. Ow. He toasted me. My ass is toasted. I got roasted. I got toasted, roasted, busted, bloated. Look, this game is actually 10 out of 10. Fuck! You have to dodge these things until they go down to the ground and you get started attacking them. You can even drop kick them. I'm pretty sure that one hits them when you're level 25. Hovering metal. That's good for like the fire wand, but it's not really that good. More shrooms. Anyways, this is my death bag. You can organize it just by pressing square, which is useful as hell. Let's get the crossbow. I need more cotton. You can aim at people with unaimable weapons just by pressing R3. Oh, I wonder what this one does. Oh, Primo. Shit! She's freaking no mercy. Just shoots his head off. Her, whatever. Hell no! I ran out of ammo! Die! I said die. Not live. Back it on up. Oops. What is that pose? Bitch, I'm fabulous. Alright. I look really generic right now. My character does. What the hell?